October come and that full moon come out, I'm going to turn into a werewolf.
And
I'm going to
have a silver bullet. And,
damn. Who it? She ate the D like she knew me. I'm the
shit hottest young and she already knew that.
Yeah, scene one. Go. Oh, you wanted me to do it?
I already fucked up the video. That's crazy.
Oh, damn.
What's up, guys? It's your boy Keezer and I am back at it again with another Key Mag Banger. Today's video is going to be an SO. What's that? I was going to say a smoke session, but what's the ending of it? Production? Which one to call this?
A
smoke out what?
A production of, I don't know.
Highly production.
Ha! And then emphasize the ha.
The high lounge, something like that.
Yeah.
The high lounge.
Okay, we're going to call it an SO lounge. So.
Smoke out lounge.
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking that shit too. Yeah, okay.
It ain't going to work like that.
No. But yeah, I got two guests with me. I want y'all to introduce yourselves.
I'm Nay.
I'm Tay.
All right, y'all. There's a new guest on my YouTube channel. We about to do a smokeout video. And we're going to be talking about random shits and shit like that. But yeah, before we get into this video, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. I want y'all to share this video. And if this video gets to 100 likes, we're going to do a part two. All right? I'm going to get y'all get the shit up there, all right?
I see y'all see me. I forgot.
What are you doing?
I don't know. I grabbed a thing. I grabbed a piece of something.
I'm starting to think they already high already, but you know, fuck it. We ought to get fucked up. So stay tuned.
Wanna spark that? You know? Stare into this magical stick. It's a Harry Potter stick, y'all. This Harry Potter stick.
I can't wait.
Ubla Kadabla! Ah, damn, that ain't even a spell.
Tragic. Tragic!
This nigga in his own world. I swear.
It sounded like he was about to say Hakuna Matata.
I was about to say Hakuna Matata.
You know, some Lion King shit now, Rocker.
Oh, stop. Hey, that's a good spell. Hakuna Matata! It didn't do nothing.
Mm. I thought that meant no worries right there.
Hold on, wait. That means. Hakuna Matata, when you smoke that blunt.
Mm.
That actually worked, though, because when you smoke a blunt.
You think about it. You got to think about it. It was chill vibes over here.
Yes, bro.
You know what's crazy? This magic stick broke.
What the? I was just about to say, what the hell are you even holding?
I don't know. I found it, and it looked interesting.
I don't give a fuck.
It looked very interesting. People don't think I'm retarded. Yeah. People don't think I'm retarded. But... yeah, it looked interesting. So I wanted to see if it was going to cast a spell. And it didn't do nothing. I think it cast a spell to make me even stupider.
See, I want y'all to let y'all know something. This nigga is mentally retarded right now. So it's like, don't even wonder why this nigga doing some dumb shit. Because you already know. I'm telling y'all that right now.
I got you. You know what? I'm going to cast a spell.
Oh, damn it.
Retwist! We both need one, so it doesn't even matter.
Give me.
This is my spell stick.
You're
going to break it. You're going to break it. And you just threw away my magical powers. You know, it's cool. Because when October come and that full moon
really
comes. Expectronopica. I don't care. It's
you,
cool though.
You
when,
know what
but
it
when
is.
October come, when October come and that full moon come out, I'm going to turn into a werewolf.
Stop the cap.
And I'm
going
to have a silver bullet.
Damn.
Mm-hmm. I didn't even think of it like that. No, I'm just about to fuck this nigga.
Maybe
it's
cool. Some wolfsbane.
It's cool. I'm going to make sure I break everything silver.
Break everything silver?
Everything silver.
I'm going to kick your ass.
You going to break your game, man. It's not just... or is it black?
It's black.
Oh, I thought the new PS5 is silver. I know that much.
Oh, it got silver in it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're breaking your game, then.
Mm. That's a dumbass move right
there. See, what happened was I'm not breaking that shit.
Mm.
It's not gonna break.
How would you know if you already broke it? Like, I don't know.
Trust me, just because I'm a wolf, that don't mean I'm still gonna be worried about my game system. Mm-mm.
How you gonna even play if you a wolf? Like, you gonna tap it like this? Like, you don't have your hands. You got paws. Like.
You have claws.
Exactly.
You're gonna break your controller.
I'm gonna break that shit in. I'm just touching it.
See, if a fingernail can do this and tap on the phone with their fingernail, I'm like this.
That's a difference, though. We don't tap on the phone like this. We go like this, so our fingers don't hit the phone. Idiots.
You know what's crazy? Even more crazy? Who the hell side's you on?
I don't even know. I'm just, well, I'm on my own side. Y'all fucked up. I won't.
No, listen, this guy can't get. Man, the first time getting high was funny, but terrible at the same time. This nigga started falling asleep on me when we first started getting high.
Bro, I was knocked. I'm like,
I got so many videos of this dude getting knocked out in the chair, and I just like, really? You done already?
Damn. What was it? Only one blunt? How many blunts did y'all smoke? Two. Oh, wow.
But it wasn't no bullshit though. That we was smoking some Okapaka, Ukalaka, Wukabaka, Shish Naka.
Shut up, bitch!
Oh
my god!
Oh, and then when we had got high that day when we had that special weed.
Bruh. For some reason, I don't know why. I thought y'all was talking about some purple brownie type shit.
Like, we smoked some shit like that too.
Oh, yeah, we did. I was knocked the fuck out. I could not. Keep my eyes open. I was just sitting there like.
It's crazy though. When she was asleep, I was staring at her like, just like, why the fuck is she asleep?
Why the fuck is she asleep? She probably thinking the same thing when she was doing though.
Oh, yeah.
You recorded it?
Oh, wow. She was like, so look, let me tell you. So look, I'm watching TV. This her. Look, this how stupid you are. How you wake up, look at me recording you, and why did? This how she was.
I was so high, I couldn't keep my eyes open.
Why did? Like this the whole time, mouth wide open. I ain't gonna fake. I started throwing some gummy worms in my mouth.
With my mouth wide open.
Y'all fried as hell for that.
I ain't gonna fake. I'm like, is you watching TV?
The day we smoked that special weed though was a beautiful day.
So when we was at what's her name house?
Yeah, when we was.
Bruh.
Oh my god.
Let me tell you. You can tell your part, but I can tell my part.
So too. I got there. We about to smoke, so we just sitting on the hot porch. We just sitting on the top porch, just smoking. Then later, we let the weed hit us a little bit. We was like, okay, we just sitting there. We was like, we need to go to the store. So we walk into the store. It's so sunny, like it's the most beautiful sunshine on you, and we just quiet, like the most quiet a person has ever been. Just quiet, just walking, like a zombie, like, but we was so high. Everything was just so pretty to us. I was just like, wow, this is fucking beautiful. In my head, I felt like I was in a different land. I'm like, damn, this is great. I was just silent as hell. This dude right here, you just gotta, man, his personal view of it was different.
Bro, all I gotta say is when we got from the store, oh, let me hit this shit. So what we got from the store, bro? I got on my game. So usually I do not take my eyes off my game. This my dumb ass getting it. I played it. We was both playing together split screen, playing zombies. So I'm like, man, I don't even want to play this no more. I'm like, I don't even want to play this no more, man. Cause like I just started seeing clouds. I'm like, man, I don't want to play a game no more. All I see is her over there. Yeah. You got to get this. Yeah. What the fuck? Tay, what the fuck you doing? What you doing? Get the zombies. Why you keep that? Oh, my God. Somebody pick him up. He died again. Like, what are you doing? I'm like, all right. I'm like, man, I don't want to play this game no more. So this me just slide off. I'm just stuck on the bed, though, just.
Recording me playing the game, though.
I'm
playing the game. I met a high school friend on there. And she was like, you remember me from high school? My name Amina. Girl, I was like, oh, I'm saying. Like, we just playing zombies. This nigga just on the bed high.
She like, oh my god, girl. Oh, that's all I hear. Oh my god, girl, man, yeah. I'm just staring at her like, man, bro. Y'all still gone. Ain't gone. I ain't gonna fake that. I was waiting for them to die.
We never die.
I was waiting for them to die. That's crazy. I had to pray on your downfall for y'all to shut up.
Yeah, because we just kept talking. We never stopped talking.
And then boom, so.
These niggas crazy.
You know what's crazy? That was only the first blunt.
What?
Yeah.
So what the fuck happened on the
second?
Bro,
the second blow.
This hot. Let me tell you, bro. This was fucked up. So she got off the game. She was chilling for a minute. I was, remind you, I told you I don't want to play the game no more. And I was laying down. Oh my fucking God. I was so at peace, chilling, laying down. Here go her dumb ass. I was like, yeah, we got to go to the store again. And that is shit, yo. I'm like, man, why I got to walk?
You was lazy as shit.
No, bro, I was hot as hell. I did not want to get up. I looked at her like,
I had those moments, though. I've had those moments where I'm like, oh, I don't feel like doing shit.
I was stuck in a motherfucker. And then on the way to the store, bro, like she said, yeah, she was quiet. Niggas just walking. Straight ahead. Not even looking back, not even looking forward. Get to the store about it, man, bro.
It was just such a, I don't know.
Oh. Don't forget to talk about after the blunt, too.
Nah, I remember.
You was walking to the bus stop.
You know what? That'll be part two. If this video gets 100 likes, that'll be a part two. I don't want to talk about that shit. That should be funny shit, man. I'm going to tell y'all the craziest story that I had when I smoked, man. See, this was after school, right? Mm-hmm. We was in I think it was like a red truck at that time. It was in the garage or whatever. It was every time that we went downstairs, it was like the empty red truck or whatever. We was just going and smoking. It was like five of us, and it was this one girl. I think they was about to train her, too. That's what's crazy. But at the same time, we all smoked. It was mid and loud. They mixed that shit together. Now, the fucked up, yeah, I'm telling you, they mixed that shit. The one time I end up smoking that shit, I started seeing green. I had a green vision. And I'm like, oh my God, what the fuck? What the fuck did I see? What the fuck did I smoke, man? I thought at one point it was coke or something. I'm like, oh man, I was too fucked up. Because I started seeing diamonds in the back of people's heads.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait, first of all, you're not going to speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said.
That's how fucked up I was. I'm like, what the fuck is going on?
A spiritual diamonds. Journey or something.
Cause diamonds.
Yes, because it's a man. They sent the wrong person to the store. They sent me to the store. And when I went over there, I'm like, I started seeing diamonds in people's heads. I'm thinking, is this Phineas or something? Like, God damn, what the fuck did I smoke? I went back to the car. I threw up that next minute. I'm like, oh my God, I can't. I'm never doing this shit again.
You said diamonds.
Diamonds.
I'm still tripping on diamonds in people's heads.
Mm-hmm. Like,
this nigga had X-ray vision.
Bruh. Oh my God. That's what I'm saying. I don't never do that shit again. I smoke. It's loud by himself or whatever, but I'm never doing that again.
Bruh.
I remember smoking with my brother. Man, we was down here playing the game. He passed the blunt to me for my first time. Remember, I'm 18. I'm like, oh yeah, it's my time to smoke with my brother. My mama can't say shit. And so he passed me blunt. We just smoking. That's it, I know. I'm just on the couch like this. I'm just like looking at him play the game. Next thing I know, I doze off. I don't remember me dozing off, but I know I dozed off because when I woke up, the basement was just like this. Everything was just wiggling.
What the fuck?
Everything was wiggling. So I tried to make myself seem like I was cool because it was another blunt coming. I was like, okay, come on, you ain't no bitch. So you gotta boss up. You can't punk out now. So we smoked another blunt. I recorded myself. I got videos of myself doing this. Like, I was in there. I was like, I feel like I'm about to die. I ain't ever smoking with him again.
Hell
like,
no.
I was so uncomfortable. I ran upstairs. Man, it was just, I laid in my bed. My heart was just beating on my chest. I called my friend. I was like, call my mom. Call my mom, call the ambulance. I feel like I'm about to die. Like, I was crying. I was like, call my mama. I feel like I'm about to die. She was like, girl, you just high. It's okay. Just go to sleep. I was like, okay. I was like, I'm hungry. Fuck that. I had to cook me something, and I never ate it. I just went to sleep. I forgot that I was cooking some French toast sticks, and I went to sleep because I was so high.
I think I done that shit before. I cooked a Hot Pocket.
And
then I left. Like, I went home. I'm like, oh, my fucking God. How the fuck I didn't eat that shit?
I burnt a fucking hot dog. I almost burnt the house down.
Hey! Ain't nobody trying to hear that bullshit, man.
Bruh.
I came in the house high as fuck, put a fucking hot dog on, went to the bathroom, took my clothes off, and went in the fucking room. My dumb ass turned the fucking game system on. Laid the fuck down, played that shit for a while. I'm gone. All you hear is. I'm like, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Bruh.
Look at the fuck. Then my uncle come out. Who burned up the house? It's me in the room. I don't know. I don't know. I came out. Who did this? Young man? I'm like, I don't know. That's crazy. That's crazy. I really said that. I'm like, oh, for real? Somebody did that? Somebody burned up the hot dog? Yeah, it wasn't me. I just got in the house, came and went to sleep.
The nigga lied bad as fuck.
I just went back to sleep. I really did, though. But still, I went back to sleep. I don't know who did that. I went back to my room, played my game.
Act like nothing happened. Like, what the fuck?
Ain't nothing happened. Sure, I don't remember that shit.
Huh?
I don't remember doing it.
We never speak on stuff that happens. We be like, what?
Then I hear somebody else in the house say, oh, Dion, oh, you really did? Oh, you left that? Hey, I got to wake up in the morning to it. My fault. I got to wake up in the morning to it.
Mm. Yeah, how long you been hearing this for a while?
They've been holding this over me for a while. Mm. For real. They've been holding this over me for a while. That's how they be watching me when I cook.
That's what it's 16 minutes. I'm pretty sure that's good.
Damn.
I know, I didn't even know it took.
Wait, we really just went 16 minutes?
16 fucking minutes, that's crazy.
Wow, we was just talking.
Yeah, but at the same time, it's like, you know, I'm gonna cut some parts out.
Oh, yeah, I know.
No, but yeah. I'm gonna end this video on a good note right here. 16 minutes, I'm pretty sure that's a good enough watch time. Because they not finna watch them fucking videos over 25 minutes type shit.
Mm-hmm.
Like, no. But yeah, that's the end of this video. I want y'all to, thank my guests over here. I am high as fuck, man. I shouldn't be even doing this right now. But at the same time, you know, I'll tell y'all social media so they'll know where to follow y'all.
Follow me at goofy _ chick, CHIC _ nay, NAY, please. Yeah.
Follow me at _ balloutay, balloutay with 2 T's.
Alright, y'all heard it here? But yeah, I want y'all to make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, share this video. You know, turn on post notifications, like I said, because y'all have a hard time doing that shit. But yeah, and like I always say at the end of my videos, always keep a spare key. Yeah.